key is, you know, part of the key is they came in and they outworked us for two periods also. And that was watching the tape a couple times now in the preseason. That was frustrating. It was really frustrating for me as a coach that they're going to be excited. This is their first game. We're going to get their A game. We're going to get their top work ethic. We have to match their work ethic. That's our focus right now. I haven't thought about that yet. Right now I'm just kind of focusing on Tuesday's practice. I'm going to make a decision about goaltending probably Wednesday or Thursday. Let those guys know and we'll go ahead from there.
We are the Booney brothers.